Look up here, I'm in heaven. I've got scars that can't be seen. Everybody knows me now.
A man on top of his game.
He offered an alternative to people for generations to come.
I have a certain niche that I work in. A lot of it tends to be about alienation, being on the outside of things. So that tends to be where I feel more comfortable as a writer.
He was fighting death, and he wanted to continue and to continue.
Always go a little further into the water than you feel you're capable of being in. And when you don't feel that your feet are quite touching the bottom, you're just about in the right place to do something exciting.